prototype of 3D printer, which is made up of Arduino Mega Board and 3D printer, 3D printer one dedicated shield, 3D printer shield. Okay, it is consist of this micro shield for motor driver, stepper motor driver over the software. We are using two software, Rapiditer host and second is Inkscape. In Inkscape, the G-code and M-code are generated. Then G-code and M-code are imported in Rapiditer host, which control the whole motors.